I have no legs.
Come by the park and get zooted, B. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the vlog. We're in Boston. I took a Porter flight from downtown Toronto. It's a pretty cool flight, actually. You're on the Toronto Island, Billy Bishop Airport. Listen to some music on the flight, and now we're here in Boston. Nice colors, nice trees, nice everything. It's a pretty great city, and the reason I'm here is actually because I'm racing in the head of the Charles Regatta. If you guys don't know, I row competitively, and yeah, I hope it's a good weekend of racing.
I'm a dad.
Alex has arrived. What's up, guys? We made it to the trailer, actually. Here's Alex.
Hi.
Did you get a haircut?
Yeah.
Cool. What's up, Lucas?
We're vlogging. Hello.
Hi.
That's your panel.
What are you taking a video of?
Woo! All right, Lucas, what are you doing here?
Gonna rig the boat.
Rig the boat.
Yes. Gotta get the hardware.
Guys, why is it taking you guys so long to rig your boat?
What? No. All right, guys. Alex, how was your practice session?
Pretty bad.
You look pretty hungry. Are you?
I actually am. Trader Joe's, simply the best trail mix. It is simply the best.
Did you try any of that, Alex?
Not yet.
So, Isabel, how'd you like coxing on the course today?
It was annoying.
Why?
Because I was getting mixed signals from the marshals. They were like, you need to catch up. No, you can't go that fast. Only row in pairs.
I guess that's what happens when there's like hundreds of boats on the river. Yeah, the struggles.
But besides that, it was good. Like, on the way down, it was good.
That's good.
Okay, we're debuting our new name. So, you know how you guys are Mighty Lighties?
Yeah.
We are... Fatties go fast. Isn't that good?
I literally thought of it on the way.
What's going on, guys? We're on the Charles River here. Oh, I don't know what Dennis is doing. Dennis is here. And yeah, it's really nice. Really nice to be on the Charles.
Isabel, say hello. Isabel. There she is.
All right, so we're gonna do another practice session here. It's our second practice, and yeah, let's have a good time on this river. Nice sunset about to happen.
It's 4:30. We're stuck in traffic.
Don't smile.
Sorry, serious.
Third pair going in is two.
What's going on, guys? Welcome to Head of the Charles vlog day 2. We finished our practice on the river yesterday. It was a pretty good practice, I'd say. Well, we got passed by the Harvard crew, which is pretty cool. Right now, I'm eating breakfast. I got a muesli. It's like an oats thing with fruits, like kiwi, mango, some of that in there as well. Yeah, so today the plan, I guess, is to walk along the river and talk with my teammates. So yeah, hopefully it's a good day. See you guys outside. All right, guys, we're here at the boathouse, Boston Boathouse. Shailen's here.
Hi.
Hi, Alex, Lucas.
All right. On the paddle, let's go, it's your start.
Some race is going. These guys are supposed to be on the paddle, but they're not.
Oh my God, they're pushing so slow.
Sean, that's us tomorrow. We're gonna be right there with all that adrenaline in us.
He's been saying this for 20 minutes.
Yeah, like, that's crazy.
He's been talking about the adrenaline.
Oh, we got the vlogger Manuela over here. Hi.
San Diego.
San Diego. Oh my goodness.
Lucas Cronis, Sean Jane.
Look. My voice can't go that high. Okay.
So Manuela. How are you enjoying your walk along the Charles River today?
Pretty good, except these weird guys keep filming everything. Yeah.
What?
They're being kind of
kinda
creepy,
weird.
Actually.
That's kind of weird. Wait,
YouTubers? Who?
No way.
Not us.
I don't think they're celebrities though, because they're being kind of weird.
Oh my God! He's camera shy, guys.
Guys,
I got it recording.
I think we gotta stop interviewing Dennis now.
Dennis isn't like the most office.
All right, Alex, where are we?
Vineyard Vines.
The tent?
Yeah,
the official style of the head of the Charles Regatta.
Okay, okay. What are you looking at getting?
We're looking at rain jacket. It's not Helly Hansen. I only wear Helly Hansen. So no rain jacket.
That's
but we've got golf attire.
Michael, what are you doing?
We've got zips. Athletic zips. This is Sean's stuff.
No.
He needs the quarter zip.
Yeah.
Sean's a quarter zip type of guy. Lucas, what are you?
Some of the stuff.
What's your style?
I like the some of the sweaters.
We need to style you so we don't get any more hotel videos.
Oh yeah, okay.
No whole shit, no fucking whole shit. Say that for your shit. I don't need no fucking body. I run my own shit. I told you, thought I told you. You didn't listen. Fieri, I'm in the kitchen. I'm a magician. I'm on it. I'm like MacGyver. I'm Michael Myers. I kill careers and cut the lights off. The shit is frightening. I knew it would end up like this. I'm fucking psychic. Young, but I'm making millions to work the night shift.
Alright guys, it's race day today.
Race day!
Race day.
Race day, race day. We had a nice breakfast. We're on our way to the trailer now. We're at the trailer. We don't have to rig our boat because we already did that. No. And we just sort of set our boat up on the trailer, nice and rigged. So yeah, we're chilling. And we're waiting for Dennis and Isabel. They're probably going to be here like any moment. So yeah, we're hoping for a good day racing. All the crews are on the water racing already. And yeah, so for a solid, clean race.
Clean Mighty Lady race.
Mighty Lady?
Yes.
This is the last Lady Mighty race. Mighty Lady.
Yeah, it is.
No.
And another international competitor. We've got the Dawn Rowing Club out of my
Mississauga.
Mississauga, Canada. Thanks for coming on down.
And Boucher 27 right behind them. Don Rowing from Toronto, Ontario. Good rowing here by these three crews. They're all looking really sharp. I need a vacation. I need a replacement. Busting the lights out as soon as we came in. What are they talking about? What is pertaining? Yeah, yeah. Need me a therapist to ask if I'm aging. Is it me deification? Why am my demons invading? I live here and they're hesitating. They fighting the cadence. Go out their way, it's okay. Just lock the doors in the basement. I gotta get with my face in it. Yeah. Icy cold, it is so icy cold. Yeah. Mixing the water with cheese is making the money get mold. Yeah. Trying to be like gang, you better go get it in bulk, yeah. Put 84s on lanes, I ride by, you think it is folks. We did it, we said it, we spoke, folks, yeah. We put it out, thought it was smoke, this 504. This is at home, right down the street, from Alamo.
Okay, so how'd the race go, Alex?
Flip your screen up.
Forgot the screen. You can't see yourself.
There we go.
All right.
Oh, I can barely see myself anyway.
All right, Alex, how'd the race go?
It went good.
Yeah?
It went good. Sean carried, as usual.
No. It was a good, like, hard race, but it was fun.
We re-qualified, and we were the second fastest Canadian boat. You're way blown out. You're 130, 160, Sean.
Okay, I can film stuff later, it doesn't matter. Okay, but yeah, that's loud. Okay, so yeah, it was a good race. We loaded the boat on the trailer and yeah, we're heading home now. So, good weekend. All right guys, I made it back home from Boston. It was a great weekend of racing on the Charles River. It's such a surreal experience that I'm super grateful to have raced on the Charles River with my team. It was a pretty clean race for the most part. There was a time where we had to split between two boats in order to gain a position. And we're just super grateful to have Isabel as our coxie. She did an amazing job coxing us at this race. I would say that we did a great job on this race. We beat our main competitor from Toronto that we lose to for the most part, but we finally got to be able to beat them at the biggest race in the world. So that's a really big thing for us, as well as the fact that we're able to re-enter to the Charles, head of the Charles Regatta next year because of the way we placed in the overall event. I hope you guys enjoyed this rowing content. It is something different that I haven't brought to this channel before, but if you guys enjoyed it, please let me know down below as I am more than willing to make more rowing videos. I hope you guys really enjoy this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.